It's kind of funny because it's like, with that moment of the car going by, like being broken down, but making it sound like it's a motherfucking Mustang or a Porsche. It's like, that's what we give. We're good at being broken down, but before people see us, we have a great way of making ourselves stand out. Having that loud roar. You know, it's like, we gotta be the bitch in the room with the 28 inches. We gotta be the bitch with the biggest boobs, the biggest body, you know? And it's like, but meanwhile, whether you use materialistic things to cover it up or not, are you really at peace? You know, are you really at peace with yourself, knowing that the best of you is only seen when you're a survivalist? Something like for me that I've always had to think about is the best of you only when you're seen as a survivalist. Because that man that's giving you the money, that man that's helping us pay our light bill, okay? But he don't gotta worry about that. Cause his Stacy, his Barbara Ann, oh, trust, she's laid up. That bitch don't gotta suck a dick, flip monkeys, tickle a prostate to get her light bill paid, okay?